Brian Harrison. I'm a writer, director, editor, producer, just all around filmmaker. Coming from immigrant parents and where they came from and what they had to deal with and the background of my particular family, of my grandfather being in the Cuban Army and being in Special Forces in the Cuban Army, being in the mountains chasing Castro, chasing Che Guevara, all of those things influence the way that I think, the way that I was raised. And it also is influencing a project that I'm writing too.
I must be tough, I must behave, I must keep fighting.
Years and Years is a band out of the UK, just a fantastic kind of electro, I'd say electro pop style band. They have a lot of recognition in the UK and they're coming over here now, so fantastic musicians. The video was done using something that we've kind of dubbed called artificial experience, all right? And that, this is not for me, but from the research team that I worked with in Germany and Sweden. They have a company called Artificial Experience. So basically what the technology is, everybody's heard of artificial intelligence, right? I mean, you've seen it in sci-fi movies, you've seen it mostly in the movies, but you know, the idea of computers being able to think and to act on their own, right? So there's a huge push in the technology world for pushing artificial intelligence, you know, to the maximum, how far it can go. Well, one of the things, though, that is being emphasized is taking artificial intelligence and seeing how it applies to art. And what it is basically computers have, they've now set up something called artificial neural networks, which are very similar to the brain. What we did was we trained these supercomputers that are trained on millions of images. We gave them certain parameters. We inputted the footage from the video itself and then set certain parameters for it. And we allowed the computer to interpret and to dream what it was seeing, right? Just like you would.
With a terrible death that would have condemned him in the eyes of his master, tried to show that in order to fight every form of oppression on equal terms.
I have a philosophy about life and about the evolution of man in general, and I think I bring that really to everything that I do. But then you take it a step further and you want to explore what is consciousness itself, right? And then you can go into all these different realms of what consciousness can be, what it should be, what it will be in the future.
I feel the heat on my feet from the cold that's still burning me up.
So all of these subject matters are very intriguing to me as a filmmaker, and they're also extremely difficult to put onto on a film and to explain to people and show people. But so that's what got me really initially interested in doing this.